80, ¿cuánto tiempo sin traeros Juego de Tronos? Los actos anteriores los había traído en directo, pero como ya sabéis, por dificultades, yo no sé si voy a estar grabando y de repente me va a molestar a alguien e intentar buscar un hueco solo para poder traeros este último acto. Salió hace creo que un mes y algo. Esperé que saliera la traducción y esperaba un momento idóneo para grabarlo. Quería haberlo subido en directo, pero ya os digo, como no estoy muy seguro de que me puedan interrumpir, voy a hacerlo en grabación, vosotros con cam, y voy a intentar de grabarlo entero del final, este acto. O sea, vamos a intentar grabar el acto 6 enterito, va a subir de una pieza, como si fuera un capítulo de televisión, pero a lo bestia y a lo largo, más que una película. Qué ganas tengo de ver el final, o sea, qué ganas tengo de ver de verdad el final. O sea, la decisión de los hermanos me costó muchísimo. Veremos cómo acaba todo este Juego de Tronos. Y tengo ganas de ver también la anunciada segunda temporada, porque van a sacar la segunda parte de este juego. Vamos a elegir empezar episodio 6. Ahí con Daenerys Targaryen. Puedo vivir en mi mundo o morir en el viejo. Vamos allá. Qué ganas, qué emoción. Wow. Esto va a ser la hostia. Esto va a ser la hostia. Gente, os echo de menos, de verdad. Os echo mucho de menos por aquí. Este es mi regalito de Navidad. Qué emoción, qué emoción.
Previously on Game of Thrones.
But now I realize it might be far more entertaining to watch Lut tear you to pieces. Last house standing wins.
You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. What you need more than anything is an ally.
I have to get in there, Sarah.
Look, I can't get you in. Margaery's already furious with you. You owe me for this.
You're weak, just like Ethan was, making Duncan his sentinel.
Damien, where are you?
Your uncle.
Tell him the North Grove must never be lost.
Finn!
They're everywhere!
We make for the North Grove!
Estamos recordando todo lo que ha pasado en el juego.
Let me save your life and our house.
Hijo de puta.
Iron from ice, brother. Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Uh,
Parece que ya llegamos. Estábamos viendo todas las decisiones así importantes un poquito en el juego o claves. Se está en busca del bosque del norte. Estamos buscando la arboleda del norte. Vale. Vamos a ver. Mira.
The North Grove. Beneath the watchful eye of the Ice Dragon. The Ice Dragon. The Forester Sigil. Those look like ironwood trees. Hear the werewoods whisper. Haven't seen any werewoods this far north.
Vale. Esto parece un dragón.
How many people have seen the sky like this?
That must be it. We're close. I think I found it.
You found it? Are you sure? We can't afford to waste any more time. Not with the condition he's in.
You just have to trust me. I've gotten you this far, haven't I?
Which is nowhere anyone in their right mind would be.
We're close. I know it. I believe you, Garrett.
I hope you're right. I don't know how much further he can go.
¿Quién es?
We need to keep moving.
Ow!
His wound is getting worse.
Oh, it burns! It burns like all seven elves combined! Oh.
Listen, Garrett. I know I'm not well. And up here that can get you killed. But you've always been there for me. If anything happens, I want you to leave me. You take Sylvie and don't look back. Promise me, Garrett. I need to know you'll do it.
If it comes to it, I'll do it.
Thank you, Garrett.
Lo que me ha pedido,
What are you doing?
I found nightshade. It's poisonous, but in small doses it can help with pain. It's rare this far north.
It sounds dangerous.
In the wrong hands, it can be deadly. But I know how to use it. Can you help?
Vale.
See this?
What the
claw marks? Whatever made this must be enormous.
LOL.
Gods. It's been torn apart.
No hay nada más por ahí.
It's not frozen. Must be a fresh kill.
¿Y cómo puede dejar algo así de bestia? ¡Oh! ¡Una cara! El anciano.
Across. I'll hold it off. Go.
LOL. Eso es mentira, los osos saben nadar.
Come on.
Los osos polares saben nadar. Vaya que no lo he visto yo el anuncio de esos de... Bueno, anuncios no, en los documentales de esos animales, ¿sabes? LOL.
You were right, Garrett. This has to be the North Grove.
Oh, finally. We found it. After everything we've been through, we finally found it.
I can hardly believe it's real. Look. Whoever they are, they can help us.
Hurry!
No me dejes así. LOL. ¿Qué es eso?
¡Garrett!
Cotter, I need all your strength. We need to get to that village.
¡Venga, Cotter!
¡Help us!
¡Do something!
LOL.
Hives.
Wait. No.
Garrett, tell them.
I represent House Forrester, our squire to Lord Gregor himself.
Oh, épico. El dragón de hielo. Desembarco del rey. Thank you.
behavior among the handmaidens. One of you must answer for this. Did you think any of them could keep a secret? My lady, I swear to the mother.
Escucho o abro. Lady Marjorie. Voy a abrir, no quiero que me escuchen. Bueno, a lo mejor alguien me puede ver escuchando, ¿sabes?
Please, Lady Marjorie. Please don't send me back to Highgarden.
Lol.
Finally, you grace us with your presence. I was beginning to think you'd found someone else to serve.
Sorry if I kept you waiting. I came as quickly as I could, my lady.
I'll get to you in a moment.
What?
Do you realize how precarious my position is with Cersei?
Of course, my lady.
Of all the people in King's Landing, you steal from the Queen Regent.
I didn't mean...
Did you know about this?
¿De qué?
Sarah's been stealing wine. From Cersei, no less.
Stealing wine, my lady? I'm shocked. Sarah, how could you?
Oh, please, don't play the scepter. You have plenty to answer for yourself.
What?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't get so flustered. It's just... I need order in my household. Until I'm married to Tommen, I can't afford any more mistakes. I have no choice but to make changes among my handmaidens. Tommen's garden party, Mira. What were you thinking? I can't believe you'd be so irresponsible. I expected better of you.
I had urgent business there, my lady. People were counting on me. Otherwise, I would never have disobeyed you.
I'm sure you had your reasons, Mira. You always do. At least you're honest about it.
Aye, aye.
Sarah's been saying some damning things about you, Mira.
¿Qué, hija de puta?
I suspect in an effort to save her own neck.
My lady, please.
You've said enough. One of you must answer for this. Sarah says you used her to get you into the party. You've been with me a long time, Mira. When I'm queen, I'll need people I can count on. Please, tell me this isn't true.
Mira, please.
Es verdad.
I can't go back to
Highgarden.
My lady, I'm sorry. Sarah's telling the truth.
Pesaba el culo.
This has been building for some time, Mira, but it still breaks my heart. I've been nothing but good to you. I've put up with your schemes. I've even tried to help you and your family where I could.
Y una mierda.
And you repay me with this. I feel betrayed. I won't have it.
You should know, Sarah had nothing to do with this. The blame belongs to me, and me alone.
I'll take that into account when I decide what to do with her. And as for you, consider yourself dismissed from my service. Now get out.
Me quedo sin trabajo. Me voy a Irem. Me voy al INEM, me voy al INEM. Joder, es que ya me estaba poniendo malo, ¿sabes? La loca esa.
Mira, wait.
Cállate, Lola Flores.
I'm so sorry. She was so angry. I didn't know what else to do.
Tú me acusaste.
You saved me from being sent home. I can't believe you did that for me. I expected I'd be on my way to Highgarden by now. But you stood up for me.
I couldn't let you take the fall. You need Marjorie's protection more than I do. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
I hope you're right about that. But thank you. I know you didn't have to do it. I wish things had turned out differently. But I suppose... This is goodbye.
I'm not sure when. I'm not sure we'll see each other again.
Tarwick is a lovely man. Good luck with your wedding.
Thanks, Mira. I'll send you an invitation.
There's something I need to tell you. Something I heard.
¿Mm? ¿Qué?
There are some vile rumors going on about you.
Rumors?
About you murdering a Lannister guard.
What?
I thought you should know.
Thanks, Sarah.
Careful, Mira. You're on your own now.
LOL. O sea, piensan que he sido yo. Pues es verdad, he sido yo.
They're right behind us. Less than half a league.
You were right, my lord.
I know that snot-nosed bastard Griff. He was sent to kill me, not Roderick. He wouldn't run home to his father without trying again. Listen close! I want the road surrounded. Ride hard for Ironwrath. Don't turn back. If this goes to hell, they'll need to know about Roderick.
Yeah!
Ooh. Lay low and be ready to strike the moment I give the order.
And what order is that, Asha?
Take no prisoners!
Aye.
Seven Hells! Take them!
Yeah! Kill the Protestants!
No Griff!
Oh, he's a bloody coward.
Yeah, your brother was the coward. You should have seen him squeal.
Hijo de puta.
When Griff gutted him like a pig.
Vas a morir rápido, bastardo.
My lord.
Cállate, bitch.
We're going to kill them all for this.
Roderick.
I wish I had known him, Asha. I'll never get to drink with him, fight by his side. Complain about what an ass his little brother is.
People loved him. If he said a thing, people believed it. Roderick, he kept this house together through sheer force of will. My brother was a true lord.
They'll sing songs about him someday. But you're the lord here now. Like it or not, by the laws of your land. And to these men, you've more than proven yourself.
I'll do what I have to. Till every last White Hill is dead. After that, we'll see.
Fair enough.
We have to go, my lord. And Lord White Hill will be on the march.
Let's move!
Vale, lo pararemos hasta que por lo menos estén todos bajo tierra. Eso está claro. Luego ya veremos si seré el puto amo. Oh. Quiero a todos muertos. Buah, estos estarán hechos polvo cuando se enteren, ¿sabes? Y la otra está esperando un hijo.
Asha. It makes no sense.
He died a hero.
Gregor was a hero. Ethan was a hero. Now Roderick? It means nothing to me.
It was his sacrifice that enabled us to escape.
It's not fair.
Talia, mother, listen to me. We don't dare take time to mourn. Not yet. Lud is sure to move quickly now. He could be at our gates before nightfall. But there's hope yet! I've brought help! Warriors from across the Narrow Sea! With no equal in Westeros!
Whatever their skill, they are hardly an army.
Milady, I've seen them twice in battle. I've seen Asha lead them. They're a force to be reckoned with, and will be more than equal to whatever Lud could muster.
How can you say that? We've already lost.
What are you talking about?
Ramsay Snow. He came here. He set terms of war. He said the last house standing wins.
Wow.
And with the Lord of House Forrester dead.
I fear she's right. By the terms put forth by the Boltons, we don't have a claim.
Fuck Ramsay Snow. Fuck the Boltons! This war is not over until I say it is!
Asha will lead us!
Asha is our lord!
Asha, I wish this were a happier occasion. But this sword has been held by a Forrester lord for centuries. Now, it is yours. All hail Asha Forrester, Lord of Ironwrath, defender of the Ironwood Groves.
My father never trained me to be a lord. This was supposed to be Roderick's sword, but I was trained to fight. And by the gods, I will defend my father's house to the last breath. House Forrester will prevail this day!
Iron from ice. I see. Iron from Ice. Oh, qué rabia la tengo en la otra casa. Y al Bolton ese es un verdadero son of a bitch. Que me las pagará. Si puedo.
He's lying. Look at him. He's a crow.
¿Sí?
He doesn't represent the Foresters. Never seen a crow this far north of the wall. Must be a deserter. I don't trust fucking deserters. And you're traveling with a wildling. All the more reason not to trust you.
We need your help. My friend is sick.
By the look of him, your friend is going to die. They must teach you nothing at Castle Black. I could have killed you out there. As easily then as I could now.
He's a warg.
The bear likes your kind even less than I do, so I suggest you shut your mouth.
Your blade pierced his shoulder, and I felt the pain as if it were mine. You couldn't possibly understand what that's like. But I could make you understand.
Enough, Jocera. He claims to serve House Forrester. Anyone could say as much. What proof do you have?
Tengo el mapa de los Gregor.
If you'd have us believe it's not a lie.
This map is from Lord Gregor's journal. It was given to me by my uncle, the sentinel at House Forrester.
Beneath the eye of the Ice Dragon.
Joder, lavaros.
Harida East.
You trust this crow?
That map could only come from a forester. No one else would know those things.
My friend is wounded.
He won't live long without our help. Hyvis.
Joder, esto está Hyvis, ¿sabes?
Where are you taking him?
Who is this girl? Is she a prisoner? Why else would you be traveling with a wildling?
She won't cause any trouble.
A wildling girl? She'll betray you the first chance she gets. My name is Elsera Snow. This is my brother, Jocera.
Una Snow.
What is this place?
A refuge against the forces of darkness during the long night. A place of great power to those who know how to use it. I assume that's why you're here.
You're a long way from home, aren't you? There must be a reason you've come all this way. House Forrester is in great danger. The Boltons are the Wardens of the North now. Ever since Lord Gregor fell at the Twins, the White...
What do you mean? Since Lord Gregor fell?
Lord Gregor was slain at the Twins months ago. Betrayed by Walder Frey.
Whoa.
You didn't know? Of course. How could you? He has no idea who we are.
Why would he?
You're right. He's just a messenger. All he did was blindly follow a map. Why should we trust him with anything? They clearly didn't. Otherwise, he would know. I'm here representing House Forrester. I deserve to know. They would have told you already if they thought you were worthy.
Perhaps Lord Gregor never told anyone.
I wouldn't be surprised. Better to hide his shame where no one could find out.
What?
Whites.
Blancos.
Gregor and Fandon Bjornen. This is the gift the Grove gives me. I control these warriors.
What about them?
Hiftonese.
What? No! Let me go!
Okay.
Did they teach you to fight at Castle Black? I hope they did. Otherwise, you're likely to die. I'll fight. But only if you release her. I knew you couldn't be trusted. Maybe you're the one who should be tied up.
We don't have time for this. The dead are coming. I'll untie her, but she'll need to be watched. That's one less warrior, so I hope you know how to fight.
Thank you, Garrod.
Of course.
There's something wrong with them, Garrod. Those warriors. They're not normal free folk. Not like any I've ever seen.
Son como muertos.
Ready.
Aye.
que dice una cosa y los obedecen, le obedecen de golpe todo, ¿sabes? Hugo.
Lady Mira, wait.
Tom, what is it?
Guards, they're searching your room. Break it down. Search the place.
Lol.
They're coming after us for the murder. Come on, we can't stay here.
What's going on, Tom? Sarah said she'd heard rumors about me.
It's all over the keep, m'lady. They're saying you take Lannister men to your bed and murder them in their sleep.
What?
What? That's ridiculous.
It'd be ridiculous, m'lady, if soldiers weren't smashing in your door. They're saying you killed that Lannister guard. There's more. Someone sent the captain of the guard a message about you. Dropped off at the guardhouse.
You mean someone's plotting against me? How do you know this?
My friend does the guardhouse call. Whoever's behind this, they're making their move now. If those guards catch you, if they catch us, we've got to stay close to Lady Marjorie.
Sí, you come on.
They won't touch us if we're with her. She'll protect us.
Lady Marjorie dismissed me. For good.
What? What for?
It's not important. Just... we can't count on her.
Then we've had it, Lady Mira.
Calm down. Panicking isn't going to help.
Those guards won't stop until they find someone for Damien's death. What are we going to do, Lady Mira? How are we getting out of this one?
Being near me is dangerous, Tom. You should get as far away as possible.
Appreciate the thought, m'lady. But we're in this together. But I don't know how to aid you now. Tell me and I'll help you. Whatever it is, we can't stay here.
I need allies, Tom. Allies with real power. If I can get an audience with Cersei, maybe she'll put a stop to this.
I don't like it. But I can get her a message if it's what you want. In the meantime, there's a collier store by the river gate, on Muddy Way. Meet me there.
Who's there? Show yourself, or it'll be worse for you.
Lol.
Get to the colliers. Tell Godwin I sent you. Goodbye, Lady Mira.
Cold boy, take him.
Lol. Tengo que hablar con Cersei, madre mía. Cersei, oh, Cersei, qué buena estabas. Qué mala que es. Está emocionante, no lo siguiente, ¿sabes? Uf. Me pone los nervios. ¡Ahí va!
Mira told us he was gathering an army. We have heard to think it's not bigger, but we can't fight that.
He doesn't expect us to. He's trying to frighten us into surrender. I want every bolt aimed at Lord Whitehill the moment he appears.
Ryan!
Hijo de puta.
Crossbows up! Asher Forrester! Show your face, boy!
Ryan!
He's frightened, father.
Anya! Where
Well, Lord, you must not have much faith in this army of yours if you feel the need to hide by my little brother.
You mistake me, Forrester. Ryan is here for your protection, to stop you from being stupid. You see, I'm here to end this once and for all. You got your little revenge on my men, but it's time you listen to reason.
What?
I could ram your gates down and kill every last one of you. Or we could end the bloodshed here and now. This war is over, Asher. It ended the moment Roderick fell. By Ramsay's rules, I'm the victor here. This will all be mine now. One way or another.
My brother's death is on your hands. Believe me, the bloodshed has only begun.
Do you know what? We've spilled so much Forrester blood already, Asher. You're the one who's missed all the fun.
Let's put all this ugliness behind us. I'm willing to talk terms of your surrender.
Surrender?
Open your halls and bend the knee as my bannermen. You continue to produce ironwood under my supervision, of course. And you will join your house to mine, for all to see, by wedding my Gwyn.
What?
Well, fuck me.
Asher, you can't!
It's rather generous terms, actually.
I'll think on it. Give me a day to consider.
You'll be given nothing. I would just as happily kill you all and be done with it. But I'm very generously giving you a way to keep your bloody lives. Oh, one last thing. As a show of my goodwill, I've brought home the body of your lord.
Oh dear.
Your brother was too stubborn to know when it was over.
Roderick, let me see him. I want to see my brother.
I'm sure your people will be relieved to keep their lives.
We'll take Ryan too. But you want peace between our houses? Give me my living brother.
You have an hour. I'll be waiting in my camp.
Está chungo. Está muy chungo el tema. Está chungo, chungo con ganas. Bueno, la han dejado, pero vamos. Joder, es que no tengo ganas ni de verlo, ¿sabes? Estará pero como un cochino ahí, todo sangrado.
Sorry, little brother. I've buried too many sons.
Maester, take my brother's body. You will join Father and Ethan in the grove.
As you say, my lord. But forgive me, I just... Perhaps the time has come to truly let this bloodshed end. We simply accept. We bow our heads and Asher marries Gwyn.
Craven!
It's not the worst terms I've ever heard.
I may have loved Gwyn once, but this isn't real. The Lord will have my head the moment Gwyn produces an heir.
There will be no marriage.
If we bow our heads now, we'll always be his slaves.
We have to kill them, Asha.
Aye, piss on surrender. Let's ride out and kill them all.
Eso.
We ride for war!
We ride! Spill their blood!
Believe me, I want to kill every last fucking one of them. But I'm not sending you all out to certain death. We just don't have the numbers. But maybe we don't have to. Lord rules that house with an iron fist. His sons, his bannermen, do nothing without his say-so. There may be 500 men outside that wall. Without Lord at the lead...
They'll scatter like chickens with their heads cut off.
That's good, but how? Lud will not simply cast aside his men and offer his neck. Such a task is easily said, but Lud is wary.
Simple. We tell Lud exactly what he wants to hear. We invite him inside to celebrate and drink to our union.
And then?
An ambush. Your pit fighters hidden until the last moment.
No, an ambush is too chaotic. Things could go badly quickly. Lud could escape.
There's another way. Poison. In his wine.
A woman's weapon.
Yes, and a good one. Lethal and direct.
Neither plan is at risk. We only lure Lud inside if the whole family is there to sell it. Talia and Ryan will both be in danger.
We're already in danger. I'll be there, Duncan. I'll pour the wine myself.
No,
Ryan
no.
is dog shit. You're here for revenge.
Emboscada.
You want him to choke on your blade.
Es capaz de hacer
but in ambush,
beber,
there's no way to control. Everything could go wrong.
I understand the risks.
Emboscada.
But an ambush is the best way to kill as many White Hills as possible.
Then we have a plan.
El veneno es capaz de hacérselo beber a mi hermana si le sirve el vino.
Whatever happens to me, I need you to get Ryan out alive. As soon as we move on, Lord.
Not a problem. You know you're the only family I've ever had. That makes Ryan my brother too.
I won't forget this.
I've forgotten the number of times I've heard you say that.
I've said that before.
We will avenge Roderick's death tonight, whatever it takes.
Send word to Lud. We'll drink this night to the prosperous future of our united houses.
Oh, lo que se va a liar.
She's left the key. Search the area.
Lady Lord. Mira.
There she is. Take her.
What's all this?
I'll tell you on our way. You're making a big mistake. Don't you know who this is?
Doesn't matter who he is. We're here for you.
This is Lord Rickard Morgrin, the most powerful ironwood merchant in King's Landing. One word to your superiors, and he'll have you carted off to the wall. Rickard, tell them how far you'd go to protect your friends.
Lady Mira, I hope these men aren't bothering you.
We have orders from Captain Lucan
to... Let me worry about Lucan. You worry about buying yourselves a few tankards. On me. Thank you for keeping our city safe. Can I take you somewhere, Lady Mira?
Sol. Qué bueno, cásate conmigo.
The Rivergate. Thank you.
The Rivergate. Quick as you can. What's going on, Mira? Is there a problem? Maybe I can help.
Someone's plotting against me.
Plotting? What do you mean?
They're spreading malicious rumors. And worse, they've set the guard after me.
I see. That is worrying indeed. Clearly, you've made powerful enemies here in King's Landing.
Although, you've made short work of one of them, at least. I hear Lord Andros has found a home in the Black Cells. I'm impressed. It seems he took on the wrong handmaiden and lost.
Andros was sending cell swords to Ironwrath. I couldn't let that happen.
No need to explain to me. I'm glad he's out of the way. Of course, now that you've gotten rid of my biggest competitor, all kinds of opportunities have opened up, particularly in your part of the Seven Kingdoms. The Ironwood market is wide open. A lot of gold to be made.
There's opportunity enough for both of us, Lord Morgrin. Think of what we could accomplish if we worked together.
Oh.
I have thought about it. I've thought about it a great deal. You're clever, Mira. Getting that decree from Tyrion's chambers, I still wonder how you managed such a feat. Of course, I knew you'd be a problem when we first met.
Imagine
a handmaiden stealing the crown's Ironwood contract from under my nose. That's why I bribed that Lannister guard.
Hijo de puta!
Don't look so surprised. You must have known you'd become a target sooner or later.
I knew it! I never should have trusted you!
Of course not. You should never trust anyone in King's Landing. That might have been your only mistake. But a costly one. After Lud takes Ironwrath, he and I will control the Ironwood trade entirely. You've been very helpful, Mira. But it's time to get you out of the way. Can't have you complicating things.
You're making a mistake, Morgrin. Lud will turn on you the first chance he gets. You're a fool if you don't see that.
Ho ho!
Tell me, Mira. Who is the fool here? You or I?
Maltratador!
We've arrived. Now get out of my fucking litter! Lucan, fancy coming across you here. I seem to have found something you're looking for.
Hijo de puta!
That you have, my lord. I've been searching for this murderer a long time. Finally, I've got her!
You've got the wrong person! I've done nothing wrong!
Shut your liar's mouth! It's time you answered for your crimes.
Take her to the cells. Chin up, Mira. I'm sure if you ask him nicely, the headsman will be quick.
Hijo de puta! Lord! Oh!
Forgive my brother's temper. It's said over time wargs adopt the traits of their animal. And your news was unexpected. You see, Gregor Forrester was our father.
Okay.
And we are his bastards. I doubt anyone knows. It was his dark secret. And he feared his family would find out.
No one at Ironwrath knows of this. Not that I've ever heard.
I suspected as much. Jolsra would say he banished us to hide his shame. But I like to think it's because he knew what we were. That he was protecting us in his own way. We thought one day Gregor would come and see everything we've built. But instead it was you. You're the first to arrive. It must have been a difficult journey. Few try, and fewer still live to tell about it.
It wasn't easy. I had to break my vows to the Night's Watch. We barely made it.
Not many survive this far north of the Wall. But you're here. Our father entrusted us with protecting the North Grove. That has always been our purpose. But we've learned there's a power here, Garrett. A power we've only just begun to understand. Winter is coming. And we haven't much time.
Gregor Venfjord and Bjorn Sager Ven. Svealod Mopre Befastan.
What?
Did you know him? Maybe I'm wrong, but you keep looking at him.
He was my friend. His name was Finn. He was here because of me. I let him join when we left Castle Black.
That was his choice. It's not your fault.
Now his watch has ended.
You fought well for a crow.
I saved your life.
I wouldn't go that far. Although I admit you can fight. Maybe they did teach you something at Castle Black.
You fought well yourself. Or at least your bear did.
His name is Shadow. Killing them I don't mind. It's the burning that stays with you. You'll never forget that stench.
Did you see what they just did? They don't care about their own.
My sister has trained them well. Emotion is a weakness, according to her.
There's something off about them. I'm not sure what.
They've been trained to fight. Nothing else matters but that. They're more my sister's doing, not mine.
The Whites grow bolder by the day. Ever since the Wildling tribes went south with Mance Rayder.
Are you all right? You don't look well.
It's nothing. I'm fine. I should return to the village. Fulgorn Vysenir.
Yes, sir?
Did you not hear me? Fulgorin! Suna!
What?
What?
Wait! Fulgorin Vysenir.
Lord.
You're losing control.
What was that?
It's blood magic. The more she uses it, the weaker she becomes. And they can sense it. Elsara's a fool to keep taking these risks. One day, they'll kill us all if we're not careful.
There must be something you can do to stop her.
She is convinced her blood magic is the only way to protect the North Grove, that her warriors are the answer. But she can't control it. I worry about her. It's more dangerous than she knows. She was right about one thing, though. The Whites are growing bolder. And the worst is yet to come. Now that my father's dead, there's no reason to stay. That's why he sent you, isn't it? To bring us back to Ironwrath. To crush our enemies south of the Wall. And avenge his death.
You're right. House Forrester needs our help. We could return south.
Think of what we could do. I'm sure we could convince Elsara to join us.
Elsara?
You said yourself, House Forrester is in danger. This is our chance to do something about it.
Where's Sylvie?
Never trust a fucking wildling.
¿Y Cater? ¿Y el hermano? Esta está jodida, la verdad. Esta está muy, muy jodida. LOL. No quiero mirar a nadie, ¿sabes? Hay alguien riéndose detrás de la puerta.
Oh, disgusting.
Qué asco.
Rats. They're everywhere in King's Landing.
Bueno, me encargaré del otro hijo de puta cuando pueda. Hay una sangre por ahí. Por aquí no hay nada. Hay una antorcha. Esto no sé lo que es. Bueno, vamos a mirar. Dientes, lol.
Oh, looks fresh. Looks like they didn't make it to the block.
¿A qué va a ser el chavalín?
Oh, God. Those are human teeth.
No sé para qué sirve, pero bueno, yo lo tengo, ¿sabes? ¿Esto aquí no es nada?
Jayla, please.
Shut it!
Please come here.
Dol. Mira el barrote forzado. Mira.
I wonder what she's done.
Seguro que nada, como en todos los países.
Hello. Excuse me.
What do you want? Can you get me out of here? Because if not, I don't want to know.
Hey, no talking.
Jailer. Jailer, come over here.
Oh, don't you start again.
Why don't you come here for a moment? We can have a little chat about it.
Gods, woman, I said shut it. Or I will come in there, and you won't like what happens.
What do you want then? Tell me, please. I'll do anything. Just tell me. Bastard. Before the day's over, they'll take us straight to the block. So don't give me that look. You can leave the judgment to the Father, whatever gods you believe in.
I wasn't giving you any look.
Don't deny it. I saw the disgust in your eyes. As if you never did anything you were ashamed of. I have a son. A little baby boy. I think of the smell of his skin. His tuft of brown hair. There is nothing I wouldn't do. Nothing. Just to hold him again. You think I give two shits about your judgment? What would you do in my place? I'll never see him again.
Your family needs you. Nothing else matters. I do whatever it takes to survive. Whatever it takes.
Hostia. Lord,
please. Please take me out of here.
Mira, making friends already, I see.
Be quick. We'll be coming back for her next.
For your trouble.
Oh.
Oh, no, no.
Come on, you.
No. Please. Wait. No. Get off.
Shut
me!
Your fucking mouth.
They'll be here for you soon. You don't have much time.
Toma.
Enough. I've come to talk.
Ni una mierda.
I've come to make you an offer. I was thinking about what you said, and I've come to the conclusion you're right. Lud will likely betray me the first chance he gets, and I realized I'd overlooked something of great value. Your name.
Oh.
I want you as my wife.
Hijo de puta.
Your wife? Do you do all your wooing in cells? I'm new to courting, but I imagine less violence and intimidation.
Wars are won and lost in the marriage bed, Mira. Kingdoms too. And I want my own kingdom. I'll start with an old and noble house, with a keep like Ironwrath. It may not be the grandest castle in Westeros.
Marrying me won't help you get Ironwrath. The title belongs to my brother. He's the rightful lord.
I'm well aware of the king's law, Mira. You think I haven't thought about that? Two of your brothers are already dead. That idiot Lud will take care of the rest. One way or another. And it won't take me long to get rid of the harebrained fool myself. I'm sorry, Mira. None of your family will survive.
Hijo de puta.
Iron Wrath will fall to you. And through marriage, it will become mine. A holdfast in the north can only help my ambitions.
If all this happens, I want revenge against Lud. Promise me he dies.
Let me be clear, Mira. You're in no position to make demands. It's fitting our betrothal begins in a cell. I'd say it's a perfect symbol for the rest of your life.
Hijo de puta.
You plan to keep me locked up?
Well, perhaps not literally. If you play your part and produce my heirs.
Hijo de puta.
The murder of a Lannister guard can't go unpunished. But I can get you out of here, Mira. One word from me, that coal boy takes your place on the block.
Tom!
All you have to do is agree to marry me. You'll give up your power. You'll give up your ancestral home. But you'll be alive. So, Mira, what do you say?
Nunca seré tuya, motherfucker.
You will never have Iron Wrath, and you will never have me.
What? You fool.
I'd rather die.
Fuck you.
Fine. Have it your way.
Oh.
She won't get far. Not out here.
Let me go!
No sé si ha sonado la alarma que tenía puesta por ahí. Tenía el móvil. Pero bueno, lo siento.
He's my brother! I wasn't finished!
When you're finished here, come see me. There's something I must show you.
I don't trust these people, Garrett. Which is why I had to see Cotter. He's not well. And he won't live much longer.
I thought he was getting help.
Whatever they've done, it hasn't worked. There's nothing that will save him now. Which is why I needed to do something for me. I didn't want him to suffer anymore, Garrett. Just to ease his pain, but... That's when they found me. The Nightshade. I need you to be the one to end his suffering.
But...
It's our way, Garrod. You have to feed it to him. I'm trusting you to do this, Garrod. You're the only one who can.
Are you sure this is what Cotter would want?
I know he would. We'd never let free folk suffer. You'll see. He's in so much pain.
Ya ves qué precioso paisaje, ¿sabes? Da miedo, pero a la vez está guapo. Lo hago de zombie, como estos. Ya ves, qué chungo. Tucu, 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 tucu. What?
I did everything within my power to help your friend. But I'm afraid it's too late. Nothing can save him now.
Sylvie told me.
Nightshade? What are you going to do with that? You realize it's deadly. And has no place in here.
This is for Cotter.
You can't give him that. I don't know what that wildling told you. But that will kill him and taint his blood.
Garrett. Garrett, is that you?
It's me, Cotter. I'm here.
Where's Sylvie?
¿Qué es eso?
I want to see her. Where is she? There's something happened to her.
Don't worry, she's right outside. She sent me to help you.
I thought they took her away.
Remember your promise, Garrett.
You said you'd leave me behind. Help Sylvie. Cotter. Oh, I can't bear it anymore.
He's been incredibly brave. A lesser man would have died days ago. But I suppose you already knew that about him.
Cotter's a fighter. Always has been.
I can see that. But now you can use his death to give his life meaning. This was always intended for my father. It's a sacred symbol of the power of the North Grove. Forged from iron, the handle made with ironwood from this very tree. In my father's absence, you speak for House Forrester. It seems only right that you should have this now. You're here for a reason, Garrett. It's no accident they sent you.
I speak only for myself. Garrett Tuttle.
Lord Gregor trusted you with the secrets of the North Grove. He must have seen something in you. Your friend is dying, but his life is too valuable to waste. Give me his heart.
No.
His beating heart. Then his death can have meaning. We can use it for a greater purpose, Garrett. An ancient ritual to help harness the power of the North Grove.
But
we must do this, Garrett. I fear what might happen if we don't.
Why me? Can't you do it yourself?
Not alone. I'm far too weak. You saw what happened after the fight. My warriors, they're pulling away. Please, I need you to do this.
No.
For me, for the North Grove.
I'm ready.
Garrett.
¿Yo qué hago?
Can't take it any longer.
End his suffering. Use his life to make us strong, Garrett. Give him that poison, and his blood will be useless. Let us use his blood to give us strength. Out there, you saw what's possible. That was only the beginning.
Dale veneno. Dejo de bruja.
I'm sorry, but I can't do it. Cotter's my friend. I wouldn't be here if not for him. And I have to respect what Sylvie asked me to do.
Then so be it.
Lo siento, tío.
Fulgorn Vysenir. We must burn the body.
Pues sí. Qué chungo, de verdad, ¿eh? Oye, lo que se va a armar aquí.
Your fighters are in place, my lord. Once they're all seated at the table,
preparando los
give
dedos.
The signal to strike.
Remember, no matter how much they might provoke you, we must let them think they've won. That's them. Here we go.
Gwyn.
Clever. Send the girl first. Don't let her play with your head, little brother.
Lady Forrester. My apologies for arriving unannounced. I was hoping I might have a word in private with Asha.
What?
I think we can agree these are not ideal circumstances.
Agreed.
But these are the circumstances we find ourselves in. I know how you must feel, Asha. What your family has suffered, it's unimaginable. Which is why the bloodshed must stop.
I agreed to your father's terms, didn't I?
You did. But I know you, Asha. You're not the one to roll over so easily. You don't like being pushed into a corner. It's not in your nature.
I don't need your sympathy. I agree to your father's terms, that's all there is to say.
I wish I could believe that. But I know you too well. You have to understand. I've risked everything to bring peace between our houses. To meet with Roderick in secret. To tell him of the traitor within these very walls. To make sure no harm came to Ryan as our ward. All while persuading my father the bloodshed would end if we were to wed. I have no ulterior motive, no hidden agenda. Just peace, once and for all.
I trust you, Gwyn.
I know you've lost a lot, and... and I'm sorry, but things will get better. Truth be told, my father's scared of you.
Is he?
With Roderick. He knew who and what he was dealing with. But you, he thinks you're dangerous. You proved as much when you attacked his men.
They came after us.
I know. And that's all in the past now, I promise. We can make this work, Asha. This is our one chance. Together, we can control the future of our houses. Just promise me, when my father and brother walk through that door, nothing will happen that could threaten that future. Our future. I need your assurance. Nothing will happen.
It's them I'm more worried about. They're more likely to do something than I am.
I won't let that happen.
Begging your pardon, my lord. I'm afraid Lady Forrester requires your help.
Of course.
I should go.
No te voy a decir eso, no te voy a dar mi palabra, lo siento.
What help does my mother need? Sorry, my lord. It was the best I could think of. But we have everything in place. How should we proceed?
Ready the men.
Of course, my lord.
Se va a liar la de Dios, ya verás. Hijo de puta.
Elissa, I'm sorry it's come to this, but at least it's done.
Where's my son?
Right to it then.
Mother!
Huh. Oh, my baby. Oh, my baby.
Enough blubbering. You can have him back when we've hammered out the details of your surrender.
Lord Whitehill.
Asha! Now, who'd ever have imagined this? You welcoming me into your hall to drink your wine and call me father.
Lol.
I thought I'd see the last of you when Gregor shipped you off to the other side of the bloody world.
You honor us, Lord Whitehill, with your presence. And with this union.
Honor you? I didn't take you for an arse-licker, Forrester.
Father, don't bicker. Asha's showing you respect.
Somehow I doubt it.
Would you like to sit down, Lord Whitehill?
Aye, and get us something to eat. I'm bloody starving.
We thought you'd like to sit here, Lord Whitehill.
I'll sit there. Thank you very much.
In the Lord's
chair. It's not like your father wanted your worthless arse in it.
Our hall is yours, Lord Whitehill. Make yourself comfortable.
Of course it's my bloody hall. But you're too ready to give it over. Your false smiles don't fool me, Forrester.
Calm down, Father. Asha's just showing you the respect you deserve.
Rather odd that Talia's not here, isn't it? And your bannermen look a little tense. What are you playing at, Forrester? Something's not right. I can feel it.
You're not enjoying the party?
Don't play games with me, Forrester. See, that's the trouble with you, Forresters. No manners. At least Roderick had enough decency to carry a proper conversation. Maybe I should have kept him alive after all. Sit down, Forrester.
Father, please.
Perhaps we should have more wine.
I've had enough fucking wine.
LOL! No soy yo.
Traitors!
No soy yo. LOL!
Goodbye, Asha.
Yo no le he dado el botón, o sea, yo no le he dado la emboscada. Quería ver si aguantaba un poquito más y empezaba algo. Pero yo no he sido.
¡Es una trap! ¡They're trying to kill us! ¡Kill them all! ¡Kill the fucking foresters! ¡Take down the gate!
¡Lol!
¡We can't fight that many! ¡We're doomed! ¡If they breach the gate, we're done for! ¡We can't fight the entire Whitehill army!
My lord, your wound. Get them to safety.
Of
course.
But I won't abandon you, not again.
Please, Mother!
Asher! Our Lord is here!
Rally to your Lord!
He's here! Oh. My Lord, your command! Save as many people as you can!
Do as your lord commands! Get the small folk to safety!
Death to the Whitehills!
This is the war you promised, Mr. Rossi!
It's not over yet!
To Asha!
Go! ¡Puta! ¡Toma, chino! ¡Lol! ¡Loco, hola!
¡The cowards have us pinned! Good idea, Westerosi. Let's give those fuckers a welcome to remember!
A long way to die.
Lol.
Let's see you live up to your reputation.
¡Lol!
My son.
Hostia. No, Asher, no, tío.
¡No!
¡No! ¡Hijo de puta!
Iron promise.
My lord, we have to get you out of here.
I'll be damned if I let another lord die on my watch.
I can't run.
You must survive, Asher. For the house. For all of us that fought this day. Now.
What? What? Cool. Muy bien.
Did the right thing.
I did what I had to do.
He was your friend.
Adios, Cutter.
Your arrival has changed everything. Even though we've been preparing for it all our lives, now we don't have much time. We were sent here for a reason, to protect the North Grove. Winter is coming, and we have a role to play in the war to come.
Our father never would have wanted us to stand by and see House Forrester fall. Not while we can still do something about it.
It's too late to reach Ironwrath. It may already be lost.
Gregor trusted you for a reason. You know defending House Forrester is the right thing to do.
You're the one they sent, Garrett. You should be the one to decide.
My marchamos al sur.
House Forrester needs our help.
So we'll gather our forces and march south.
May the gods guide us and protect us.
Falta por ver Mia, Mia Forrester.
In the name of the king, I hereby sentence you to death.
Claro, Tarán. Bueno, otra que va a morir. Bueno, podemos ir avanzando. Mira, será.
Bring forth the next prisoner.
Puta. Te vas a enterar. Te perseguiré siendo un fantasma. Te voy a volver pitopáusico.
This young woman is accused of murdering a loyal servant of the king. Who here bears witness to her crimes?
I will speak to them. This woman is a traitor and a murderer.
Killer! She's innocent!
A disgrace to her family!
Mira Forrester, in the sight of gods and men, and in the name of the king,
ending.
I sentence you to die.
Shame!
Raven!
Killer!
If you have final words,
shame!
Speak them now.
She's innocent!
Raven!
Iron from ice! A brave
She's
woman.
Innocent! Oh, noble
Killer!
Death!
Kneel!
Hijo de puta. Qué chungo.
They were nothing but Stark loyalists. And the Starks are dead. Are you listening, Reek? Father wanted to make sure they bend the knee. And what do I find? A child lord. Ethan the Wise. with some parasite by his side. As if I'd come to negotiate. And I thought, oh, this is going to be fun.
Mira was so devoted when we first came to King's Landing. That day Cersei dragged her before the throne, Grandmother, I was actually worried for her. But she didn't have any trouble swearing loyalty to Joffrey right in front of me. And then after that whole business with Tyrion, I thought she knew how to stay loyal when it mattered. But then there was that day when she pushed me to ask Joffrey for help, when he ripped my dress. It was bold, I'll give her that. But I can't forgive that she used me. And now, with all that's happened to her, who knows what else Mira was doing without my knowledge? Grandmother, it makes me question if she was ever loyal to me at all.
I saw something of myself in Garrett Tull. I thought I could trust in him, Sam, but I was wrong. He gave me his word that he'd stay true to the vows he'd made in the Godswood. Yet before a day was out, a brother was dead atop the wall. I needed his sword at Craster's. I defended him to Frostfinger, and it cost me. Whatever happened up there, a man of the Watch doesn't run away.
Who should return then? But another Lord Forrester. Roderick. He was quite the bold one, Reek. He killed the man who betrayed him. And ruining Griff's little humiliation by climbing out of the mud again and again and again. I was rather starting to like him. A shame he didn't last longer. A savior who couldn't save anyone.
There was something about Asher Forrester. You would have liked him, Miss Sandai. He was cocky, surely, but he wasn't uncharming. Asher needed my help. I needed to know if he deserved it, so I tested him. But there was no easy answer. But then he told me the truth. He'd risked losing all he had come here for to stand by his friend, a former slave. In the end, that mattered more than disobeying an order. Loyalty. Friendship. Respect. Without them, we have nothing. I think, in the end, Mira came to understand that, Grandmother. She could so easily have turned on Serra to protect herself. But instead, what she did, it took grace. If you're fierce enough, you leave King's Landing with your honor intact. Mira proved that. But at so high a cost.
I could have told you this story wasn't going to have a happy ending. Roderick dead, his mother dead, his little pile of timber in ruins. I just wish I'd been there to see it.
That Bolton bastard let their upstart houses go to war, Father. I'm not unfamiliar with these Foresters. Stubborn to the end. They fought hard, I'll give them that. But they were reckless. Shrewd when they should have been bold. Impetuous to the last. When will these Northerners ever learn? The Starks are dead. The war is over. And they lost.
Estrategia artera. Soy uno de los 30% que pelearon con estrategia artera, a saber cómo es los otros finales. Madre mía, qué juego. Está guapo, está muy, muy guapo.
We haven't much time.
Madre mía, episodio 6, el dragón de hielo. Madre mía, está jodido, está muy jodido. Mia Forrester muerta, la madre muerta, Asher medio muerto. A ver, yo podía haber evitado que Mia Forrester acabara muerta, creo, no lo sé, pero va a estar todavía encerrada en una cárcel. Al hijo de puta que me ha tendido la trampa, no, preferí morir con honor. Si hubiera sido la vida real, pues a lo mejor me hubiera casado, no sé, en vez de tú sabes. Bueno, vamos a ver, 60% dijo Marjorie, la verdad, 76% rechazó casarse con Morgan, 40,2% le dio al Cotter una muerte plácida, o sea, una muerte de esta. El 40% emboscó a Lord Whitehill. Yo no le di al botón, se fue solo. Tuve 48,5%, abandonó la arboleda del bosque, o sea, aquella del norte, para ir a Erunrath. Una pasada de juego. Una pasada. ¿Qué ganas tengo de que salga la segunda temporada de este juego, de Juego de Tronos? La verdad que me ha sorprendido, es impresionante este juego. Pero te pone de los nervios y te pone de mala leche las decisiones que tienes que tomar o cómo lo tienes que pensar. Dices, por favor, este no puede morir y muere o lo que sea, ¿sabes? Es como la propia serie. Muy bueno, o sea, es muy buena la historia. Lo recomiendo al 100%, pero ¿por qué Telltale no lo traducís al español, por favor? No habéis traducido ningún juego al español excepto el Minecraft Story. ¿Cómo los que sois, sabes? Os odio. Bueno, va, es coña. Ya podríais hacerlo. Pero para eso tenemos gente como... Me parece que se llama Zombie Wolf o algo así, un team. Que son los que han traído el parche en español. Y os doy las gracias realmente. Madre mía, qué juegazo. No sé lo que llevo jugando, no tengo ni idea porque se me ha pasado el tiempo volando. Me hubiera gustado más haberlo hecho en un directo, pero como ya os dije, no sabría si en algún momento me interrumpirían o algo. Lo he tenido que hacer así. He podido jugarlo bien. Y bueno, por lo menos estoy contento de poder terminar este sexto acto y último de la primera temporada del Juego de Tronos, la verdad. Espero que lo hayáis disfrutado. Un placer estar con todos vosotros. Nos veremos muy pronto, gente.